When I think about the early artifacts of computer-generated art, I think that we have now recognized them as very important and worth preserving and celebrating. That has changed. That wasn't always the case. There was artifacts that were just thrown away, put into garages, and we've lost a lot. But now that has really changed. We realize that those early artifacts are so important to the history, not only of art, but of humankind.